Tiwa Kiram. The guy is from Thailand. We all remember a Thailand fighter recently who probably had the win of the year last year, maybe the KO of the year, when he knocked out Chocolatito Surungvisai. But this isn't Surungvisai and this isn't Chocolatito. This is Lucas the Machine Batiste, who just had a brilliant knockout of Emmanuel Taylor in like 5 rounds. Tiwa Kiram hasn't stepped up in competition yet. He's 38-0, but he's been fighting a lot of no names. He's getting knocked out by Lucas Batiste. I don't believe Tiwa Kiram possess enough power to keep a monster, the machine, Lucas Batiste off him. Lucas Batiste, I believe, is like 35 years old. I mean, he's pretty old, but he still has that power. Like I said, his last fight, he stopped the younger Emmanuel Taylor, which was a good fight. Can Tiwa Kiram pull up the upset and beat Lucas Batiste for the vacant WBA title? As of now, I don't see it. I haven't seen him step up in competition, fight a guy with a name before he fought Lucas Batiste. I mean, but this is boxing, anything can happen, but I favor Lucas Batiste to get a knockout.